1995.
From Yorkville, Illinois, Maximus Prime. And the third member of the Red Alliance, Team 4531.
Out of Two Rivers, Wisconsin, it's Stempong.
If I talk, will it be in your video?
You betcha.
Do you want me to talk?
For the Blue Alliance, welcome back, Team 2830.
From Milwaukee, Wisconsin, Riverside, Robo Tiger.
Team 4247.
Out of also out of Milwaukee, it's the Cougar Bots.
Yep.
And Team 5019,
from West Salem, Wisconsin, Gearbox Hero.
Image stabilization. It just doesn't show in the preview.
It's just got smart technology and
yeah.
stuff. Oh, okay.
It's
no Tesla, but.
All right. Yeah. There we go. A little bit of Chuck's head. Great.
They were having some problems with the intake. Yeah.
Your intake or?
No, the bottom intake.
Three, two, one, go. All right, here we go. Match number 24 underway. All six robots moving in autonomous. Nice spin move over there by one of the blue robots. It's 2830 out of Riverside. One rotor spinning, the Red Alliance was able to do that in teleoperator mode. They got the 60-point bonus. Blue gets it now in teleoperator, so that's only worth 40. Drivers have control of the robots. Everybody's moving now. We've got our 8th and our 10th seated, currently seated teams on the Red Alliance. We got our 9th and our 2nd seated teams on the Blue Alliance. So four of the top teams in this match, two on each side.
They're playing defense. I don't know where they are. There they are. Now they're playing defense.
A little more than a minute and a half remaining. Advantage blue so far.
I understand there's two robots in the zone, so you can't rotate.
Both alliances now have two rotors spinning and are working on the third one. Blue Alliance has two now of the gears in place for that third rotor. Gear being attempted to be loaded in there by the Red Alliance. Pilot's got it. Puts it in place. They've got three of the four from that next rotor. Now the fourth one there. So they get the third rotor spinning. Blue one, meanwhile, they've got the third one spinning as well. So advantage blue by about 30 points, about 40 seconds remaining in the match. Blue Alliance is now working on that fourth rotor, but we're coming up on the end game. So we'll see if anyone gets there. The pilots now releasing the ropes. Get the robots in position to hang. Getting themselves ready for flight. Two red robots up in the air.
No matter what.
One has got the second one there. And here comes the